know, mon ami.
I Sorry. Went out.
Me enough to be seen in public with you.
You go, man.
Oh, look, someone with talent.
Definitely swing by this place more often.
Lovely day.
Gotta take time to smell the roses. We could all use that kind of reminder.
Okay, here we go.
Good.
Suspect exited the vehicle. Pursuing.
Thank you.
Found the second stingray device. Can you guys cross-reference the directions they're pointing?
Yes and no. It's a freeway search zone. But unless you want to spend all day climbing, you should probably look for another one.
All right. This stingray business, it's looking like Greystrom.
Oh, that's huge. Defense contractor stealing from U.S. citizens?
That's what it looks like, yeah. I want to understand this thing better. I'm not sure we've got anything we can stick on them yet.
Thank you.
And that's the third stingray. Now can you find where the data's going?
Just a sec, and looks like Coit Tower.
Really?
Hey man, don't hate the triangulator. Hate the triangulation.
Nah, it's just so artsy.
San Francisco, my friend. You figure out what Greystrom's up to?
Mass data theft. Thing is, this is their test run.
How terribly tragic.
What is your emergency?
I'm at Coit Tower. I can see Greystrom's hardware up at the top.
Why do all this run Coit Tower? Seems like a risky op of all the slack-jawed tourists.
Greystrom's stealing data from the tourists. So, given one of the best views in the city, they're gonna be distracted.
Oh, high traffic area. Everybody's got their phones up. Great.
I'm not sure my drone's gonna have the range. Gonna have to find a way to get some height.
You got the who and the why yet?
Looks like Greystrom has launched a mass data theft operation. But this is just a test run. They're planning to go wide with it if it all goes well here. Too bad it's not gonna go well.
How are you gonna find them?
Suspect back in view. We're on him.
Yes, squad, stand by. We're swinging back around.
He's gone off the road. We need to take him down fast. All units, suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's find him.
Thank you.
There we go. This one has a breadcrumb trail I can follow.
Nice. Where's it go?
Looks like Greystrom set up a warehouse out by the piers. Want to bet I can find some shady shit in there?
Definitely some shady shit in there.
They're hurt. Somebody dial 911.
Well, that's...
Right. Yo, right. What's good? Yo,
know, right?
This direction. Yeah, that's right.
Officers have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
What was that about?
My bad.
Okay, what's going on?
My ass! Wait.
Everyone look out!
Where'd he go?
dental insurance.
Say that again.
Oh, okay.
How are you?
Cool, that's hot.
Hi. If I had to choose, I guess maybe over there.
Okay, I guess that.
Hey! You not gonna cross the street?
What? Wait a minute.
Tell us. Jeez.
That is cool.
What's the deal?
Live large.
Wow. Gotta get this.
It's like a parade of idiots.
God.
and Greystrom's little experiment has failed, courtesy of Dead Set.
Tell me you fucked up their hardware.
I left an expensive little present in their system, and they're going to pay for it.
Damn, you sound like Jimmy Siska.
Hell yeah.
We've got a lead coming in from one of our followers. Check it out.